not understand. Crypt.
You may feel powerless now, but soon you will watch the fear in men's eyes. As captain of my Furies, your fame will spread throughout the universe. You will see the fiercest warriors flee your presence, armies brought to their knees, entire nations crumble at the mere mention of your name. You will know power you would have never known on Earth. Never again will you be lost. From now on, you will be at my side, forever mine, forever Darkseid's.
Of Lordaeron whispered the name.
Dotal Sorjat!
A man can have anything if he's willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing. Thank you.
apposite quote from one of my favorites, Marcus Aurelius. When you arise in the morning, think what pleasure it is to be alive, to breathe, to enjoy, to love, to think. Finals, dress yourself. We Luther men must seize our day. You only live once, son. This Ultraman persona you've come up with, genius. It's a great way to strong-arm our opponents. But your display of ego is attracting too much attention. You're getting reckless. No, but not.
It's a dream?
Absolutely. A dream that you are putting at risk. Think. Clark, think what it took to build this empire. Hard work, dedication to family. And more than a little spilt blood.
It's one of my trials.
No. Practice. You just need a little practice. You know what they say, burning the candle at both ends? Trite but true.
Where is he?
You making stupid mistakes, Clark. I know what you're capable of. You can make a father proud. Watch out for those emotional reactions. The heart. It'll blind you, son.
Then I will not stop. But it will not rest. Vader can't stop me now.
Natural. But remember, Clark, I am your father, and I alone raised you in my own image to become the man that you are today.